let's get around. Didn't bring your dad up.
You can get you a little paddle boat right there and go fishing.
They rent canoes during the summer.
They'd say, probably.
Well, that's probably it right there. Mm. That would have to be it. Back there in the back.
Right.
Can't hardly see it through the cloud.
I probably got pictures of it. Through the clouds down by the lake. Took a picture of something tall.
I think about it, I'll look it up online. Because they had the big trees. One lane tunnel. You're going to have to get on up there. Me to lead the way.
It might have to. Because this ain't one lane if he pays attention to what he's doing.
Here. Oh, you're videoing all this.
Yeah.
Why come on, learn how to drive, buddy.
We should have stopped right there. That's pretty cool.
Huh?
Back there behind us, we should have pulled over. We'll get a couple shots of it. I didn't see it. I would have mentioned it to her earlier. I guess that's a parking lot, ain't it?
Down there?
No, right here.
Well, it is now.
I'm sure if it wasn't safe, they'd have a sign that said, do not park here. I just want to take a couple shots of that. Itty bitty tunnel there, ain't it?
Yeah.
Man, that rock right there is tall.
So you can come up right here and find. See if anybody's coming.
Right. I'm on videotape it going through.
Oh.
Oh, I just need to do that on my phone. To...
Yeah, this would be fun.
Oh, meeting somebody?
No. In that bus.
Oh. Yeah, I don't see him doing it.
Might surprise you.
Yeah, I'm sure they're. They know what he knows what he's driving, I guess.
Take some pictures of that down there if you want.
I say if we get everything looked at today while it's still daylight, we can drive that way a few hours and sleep at night.